Hey folks, so I noticed an increase lately in people whining about the atheist community and how atheists are so toxic and how they're being bullies and blah de blah de blah. But those aren't true atheists. Oh no, there are only the nice, civil, reasonable, cuddly people. Those are true atheists. Just like Muslims who commit terrorist attacks, they're no true Muslims. Remember? They're no true Muslims. They're extremists. Only nice, cuddly people, they are true Muslims. Just like the Westboro Baptists aren't true Christians because they're not nice people. I mean, that's how it works, isn't it? So yeah, so stop your whining about how toxic atheists are, because the ones who are, they're no true atheists, because that's how it works. Have a great day.